Isaiah. I need you to be my test.
Thank you.
What's good, man? Six picks, man. Yeah. That is very unfortunate. Two quarters. Bengals. Man. He done quit. Trying them. Said he got the Bills and dipped out.
Let's go. missed.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to South Florida and Hard Rock Stadium here in Miami. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the Dallas Cowboys and the Miami Dolphins. Sanders now to get this one started, and we are underway from past the 20 to the 24.
Ooh, nice move.
And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
Not a lot of running room there. Not a place to make a cut and kind of exit out because they had everything bottled up. Looked to me like the linemen were taking on their blocks really well and giving up no creases.
Three yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. To throw is Prescott. Open man is Noah Brown. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. It's a gain of 16 in the Dallas first down.
We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and is accurate throwing on the run and picking up a first down.
So now first and 10 as they've crossed into Miami territory at the 41.
Come on, get outside, get outside.
And this winds up a pickup of two, maybe two and a half.
All right, I'll take that good fit up.
Oh, that's a real nice job there by the defensive front. They just engaged and held their ground. But how about the guy who made the play? We often talk about whether they take a good first step or not. Many times you just don't take any step. Just get your feet moving, get your body going. And then once he made the read, he was able to make the play.
From the 39, Prescott eluding the pressure right.
Knock that out. Come on.
And he gets it down a yard or two shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. So 8 yards on the completion there, and that's going to make it third down and less than a yard. They'll try and run for it with Elliott, and he's able to pick up the first before he's taken down at the 27. 5 yards on the play there as the drive will continue. had a chance to maybe limit them to three if they could have gotten that stop there, but a new set of downs.
And with a new set of downs, you got to take the mentality of the whole thing. Right now, everyone's looking at the offense and saying they've got the advantage. The best defenses just say, okay, new set of downs gives us another chance to make a play ourselves.
I shouldn't have tried these Dolphins.
A good-looking drive for the Cowboys so far. It's a first down. That's a great example right there to remind everyone of what a weapon he can be as a mobile quarterback, Charles. Nice play to escape the pocket and get his offense into the red zone with a first down.
The defensive coach is losing their mind on that play because they knew about his mobility coming in, and they preached all week long. If he gets outside the pocket, find receivers in your area and cover them. Otherwise, plays like that will continue to result.
I do need to keep that. I can take him off. Take that off.
First and goal, a chance for an early statement here on the road. Now Elliott. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play that time, and it sets up second and goal. Well done to sniff that out defensively. He had it diagnosed pretty quickly.
I love that description because diagnosed is perfect on that one. Read his keys, made the play, and he couldn't even get going moving the football.
It's a keeper with Prescott.
Fumble that ball.
On the interior of that defensive line. He'll get back only to the line of scrimmage. Officially no gain on the sneak. Kind of a wasted play there, and now it's third down. Driven it down the field nicely here on the opening drive, and now it's put up or shut up.
No doubt about it, because to make that type of a drive and ultimately kick a field goal would feel very disappointing. But I'm just wondering, is the head coach thinking, is this four down territory? Might he go for it?
The Miami defense trying to keep him out. They haven't let him in yet. Can they hold again here on third and goal? And it's caught. Touchdown, Cowboys! Receiving in from Dak Prescott. And the Cowboys are on the board first here this afternoon.
This is something new.
The drive there to get things started. They took up the bulk of the first quarter. And they end up in the end zone.
And I love your last point. Ended up in the end zone. Because a lot of teams like those long drives, especially to keep their offense off the field, right? Keep the ball away from them. But they finished it with a touchdown. That's the exclamation point. Now flip it over defensively. They've got to slow that down somehow, right? Maybe they need to be a little more aggressive. Maybe a few more pressures towards the quarterback.
Extra point by Marr, up and good. And that makes the score 7-0. After the main field goal, Marr back out there to kick it away.
I got
to
try these.
They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone.
Try these Dolphins. Never used them before.
After one, 7-0 on EA Sports.
Mostert still got it. He still got it.
Let him do his thing, and they got it out to him on the left side, and he did exactly.
missed it.
Beyond the first down marker to his receiver, but they just couldn't connect, and that will send them back to the drawing board.
That it will.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. From midfield, here's Tua. Flush to his right. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Well, that was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a 3rd and 10. Two are going to throw. Throw left side here, complete to the tight end, Gesicki.
No, why?
And he can only manage to get this to the 45-yard line. Well short of the first. Give him a gain of 5 on the completion. And that'll bring up 4th down.
Get it up.
The Dolphins can't convert on 4th down. And the Cowboys defense is going to get them the football back. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They'll be looking to duplicate that first drive, the one that got them that 7-0 lead.
Of course they would. I mean, look, they're on the road. So getting a 7-0 lead was huge for them, right? Imagine getting up 2 touchdowns on the road, taking the crowd out of the game. It'd be ideal.
They certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
So 2nd down and 10. Once again, they'll go from the 40. Now Prescott.
There we go. Good sack. Pick it.
And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up 4th down.
Parker, we've got ourselves a ball game, and those guys on defense, they came to play. Slipped up on their first series, but they're definitely settling in now and letting it be known the points won't come so easy again.
Gutsy call right here. Defense live right there.
So here's a 1st and 10 now down inside the 20. They run out of the shotgun with Mostert. And just a couple yards there down to the 17. 2 minutes on the clock, 2nd quarter.
2-minute warning, let's go.
Ball game. It'll be a 2-yard second down.
We're good. Take that. Could be. Might have given you a little bit too much time right there, though. Nothing foolish here, fellas. Not much time. Let's just play it right.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. As this offense gets ready here for this drive, Charles, you still wonder about that prior drive. Went for it on fourth down in their own territory, didn't get it, and then that led to a touchdown on the other side.
And I don't mind the aggressiveness. In fact, I'm usually a huge fan of it, but I just want teams to always weigh risk and reward. To me, too early in this game because reward just wasn't big enough to go for it there in case they fail. Now the pressure back on their offense to pick themselves up, and they gave the touchdown that was just given up.
Holy smokes. What's this? What's Horse Girl doing? Let's go put some points up and get the ball back. So get some points on the board.
First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. And with a little under a minute to go, still time to try to put a drive together to add to their lead, should they so choose. Tua now on first down. Flushed out right.
Go get some free yards.
Is out of bounds. He'll wind up getting right about four there on the scramble, and it's second down.
I did like his decision making there to make sure they picked up something instead of forcing a throw. Now they've got more manageable play coming up to try and pick up the first down, and don't rule out the possibility that he just keeps it and runs again.
Maybe.
From the 37, they work on second and six. Open man is Hill.
All right, no way. There is a way, I guess.
Every lineman knows the rule. You only get a 1 yard buffer beyond that line of scrimmage, and then the flag is thrown.
You get 3 yards. Come on.
Off of play action, Tagovailoa. And he will go down, a Cowboys sack. The Dolphins going to take their second timeout.
That was nice.
34 seconds to go before halftime. Now Charles dealing with a third and long. They'll have to try to go back to the air again, and this time avoid the sack.
Certainly hard to try to establish momentum when all you're doing is going backwards, not protecting the passer.
Struggling with that left-handed quarterback.
So now after the sack, Tua and the Dolphins staring at a third and long.
Oh.
turning it upfield. In motion, Hill.
I'm all right with that. Nothing stupid.
You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Get the ball back. I'm cool. Onside kick. What you got? Second half here.
The Dolphins in front, and they'll be in possession of the football first as the second half gets started. Certainly not what they wanted out of the locker room here, as they'll start defensively at the 40-yard line.
I'm good with it. Upfield.
And they'll get him down on the other side of midfield.
That coach is always harp on the quarterback reading the defense and getting it to the open man. That's good recognition there. And how about what he did after the catch?
Yeah, hit your tight end, let him get some rack.
Yeah, when he gets moving, not many guys want to come over and put a hit on him, do they?
On second down, Mostert. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46.
Be downfield that time. That ball out quick. Good cutback. First down. Let's see. How do I want to attack? Spade horse girl. Get out of my way. Got
quarter of a 2-point game, a good one so far. Here's second and 10. Looking to pass to him. That's going to be caught by
nice. Yep, get up in there.
He's got some space now.
A waddle. Hey, what's up? Well, it seems like a lot of people that I've been playing a lot lately online have been playing a lot of man, but you haven't been doing much man. Yeah. That's good, because mostly everybody does.
Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders.
Usually roll with the Cowboys. I've never played with the Dolphins. Man, it's hard whenever you're used to a quarterback that's right-handed and then move to a quarterback that's left-handed. It's a little bit different. Just the way that you look at it. So what team do you usually play with? Still on here, or you leave. What is going on? Hmm. everybody knew. This account here is something that I'm messing around with, but my youngest son gets on here and plays. That ain't quite my record. Do one more. Get on here and play one more tonight. See if anybody wants to roll versus the Bills. What we got here. Interesting. Bills versus Bills.
Allen gonna go to the air right away. The throw on target to his receiver McKenzie. Oh, that's just not fair. And now room to run. He's gonna
nice move. You don't. I was hoping we didn't end up with the same jerseys. You might have already said, but you said you get on there and play 2K?
has to kick it away. From his end zone, Isaiah McKenzie. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line.
Still got that.
So that'll be no better than an incompletion, and that'll bring up second down.
That was a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained, so they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly. Only able to gain a couple there, and third and eight now. We'll see what kind of mindset they have here offensively after giving up the touchdown on the opening drive.
And based on our time with them, you know, prior to this game, I feel like they've got a good mindset going in. In fact, the discussion that we had with the coaching staff was, you know, we may give up some points in this game, so our offense has to be ready each and every time to either equal or try and get us ahead and try and keep us ahead. This is their chance to respond to that first touchdown given up.
So now on fourth down, Sam Martin on to punt for Buffalo. And they're going to fake it from deep in their own territory. Dancing away at the 30.
As soon as I heard you said that, I knew you were faking it. God dang it.
The result there is the offense is going to come back on the field. A first down as they get 12 on the fake punt. So they snap it straight to the up man. What's his responsibility? Normally, obviously, just to protect, but he's got to be a guy that can be pretty agile too, right?
Yeah, without a doubt, because you're talking about a guy, even in protection, he may have to slide up and down the line of scrimmage to pick up someone who comes through.
Here we go.
Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde, and the Bills are going to take possession of the football. Well, Charles, you got a quarterback out of the pocket trying to make a play, and you get it, but instead he ends up throwing it to the other team.
And partners, we know to be successful in this league, number one, you're going to have to be able to make plays on a perimeter or when the pocket breaks down. But number two, you've got to make smart decisions with the football. And that time, that simply was not a smart decision.
So after the INT, it's Allen. He'll buy some time.
Get rid of it.
And he just gets rid of it. Throws it away. Elias moved there. Looked like nobody open. Now second down.
But defensively, you're over there trying to catch your breath and try not to show the offense that you're a little bit fatigued. You're right back out there after the turnover. Now they've got to work towards getting another couple of stops and forcing them into at least a long field goal situation.
And finally, down he goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7. They'll run with Cook. And a little bit of space there takes it inside the 5 to the 3. Four on the carry there, and second and goal.
Three.
That's good power football on first and goal. A lot of teams will throw from there, but that's a nice job to chew up a few more yards and get yourself closer to the goal line.
So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. And he'll get in. Touchdown, Buffalo. Josh Allen, a 3-yard run as he kept it himself. And the Bills have taken a 13-0 first quarter lead. Bass on for the extra point. And it's good, and they have jumped out here to a quick 14-0 first quarter lead.
That thing.
Touchdown Bass to kick it away. McKenzie now from his end zone. And he will be taken down here as the first quarter of play. We'll come to an end. 14-0
done.
So decent sized deficit early on.
It is, but I think you hit the key words, early on. So they have to decide, do we even need to change game plan, or do we just need to execute better and try and get back in this game?
That's going to go as a loss of six, and it'll set them back for second down. Singletary again. And a nice gain there as he'll be taken down just shy of the 20. Able to pick up a healthy chunk of yards, 7 yard gain, but a tough 3rd and 9 upcoming.
Okay, didn't break that one all the way, but you got to know that he feels like he's right on the verge, and that's probably exactly what he's telling them in the huddle right now.
An extra defensive back here for the Bills on 3rd down. Allen going to throw.
Ooh, I pushed the wrong button.
And he'll get this up to the 34-yard line. 15 yards that time, and a Buffalo first.
Well, these guys have definitely been outplayed in the first half. I like their countenance. I like the way that they haven't panicked out there, the way they're carrying themselves. They're starting to move the ball, and what you have to do, maintain your poise and start to put together some drives.
From the 34 now, here's 1st and 10. So they fake the handoff. Now Allen escaping the pressure right. Now he's going to let it go deep right sideline.
Nice catch.
Inside the 25. A big play here for Buffalo. 44 yards.
That was a nice catch. It was good.
They haven't given them much to cheer for so far. And never underestimate the effect the home crowd with you can have on a game.
So the big play gets them all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for 1st and 10. Allen going to give this one to Singletary. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about 4. 2nd and 6.
Well, they didn't get a whole lot out of that one, but I think you got to continue to try and run and try and keep the defense honest.
You mean, or also just sit back, dare you to throw it on every down?
Yeah, you get your quarterback hit a lot that way, too.
The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6. Back to the ground. This time, Cook. And he's eaten up at the line of scrimmage. Might have gotten a yard down to the 16.
That call makes sense because they've been throwing it well on this drive, and once again they show passing formation, showing the shotgun, then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
Pass delivered successfully to Knox on the out route, and the Bills are going to have 1st and goal.
Change it to the hard flat.
This drive with 6 points. 2 minutes to play, 1st half. It's 14-0. This is 1st and goal and a golden chance to get a score back here before halftime. Here's Allen to throw it to the goal line, but it's incomplete. Some of the fans here don't seem too happy about what we've seen in this first half.
No, not at all, and I understand why. They look lethargic, out of sync, and it shows on the scoreboard.
On 2nd and goal, Allen, he'll dump this off to Cook, and he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. Only 3 yards there on the completion. That'll lead to a 3rd and goal.
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense because the defense brought pressure that time. And sometimes against that, you can get out to your running back and it can turn into a big game downfield. What a nice play.
Got it.
We'll get in. Touchdown, Buffalo. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Bills have cut it back within a score. Tyler Bashaun for the extra point attempt. And that one makes it 14-7.
All right. Good. All good.
To kick it away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line.
See, minute 36.
first step as they take the field here for drive number three, because remember, Charles, drives one and two both ended in the end zone.
Yeah, right now they just got to be careful not to lean into overconfidence, because every drive has a life of its own. But I like the way that they've started, the way that they're going about doing things right now. They've got a chance for that third consecutive touchdown, and that would be a crushing blow to the defense.
So following the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 25. Allen now looks to throw. Pass caught. It's Davis on the crossing route.
Keep going, big boy.
Down, but not before they work it across midfield. 28 yards to gain there on the catch and run.
They hit that crossing route really well. Excellent timing, puts it right on him, and he keeps running.
Yeah, turned it upfield for good yardage. Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half. First down, here's the run with Cook.
Let's go, time's going.
So they'll come up after the gain of seven on a second and three. Again, it's Cook. And this time not quite to the 30. He'll be down at the 31-yard line. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Allen off the play fake.
No.
And that is incomplete.
Well, a moment to explain. Trying to mount a small stand before this drive reaches the end zone.
Very well could have been.
So now
right.
Second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Now Allen. That's going to be caught. And so close, he gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there. It'll go as an impressive 31-yard gain.
I know we love our jobs, and pretty much any play we see, we're pretty, you know,
big plays. I've been playing it probably pretty consistently the last 3 years. But nothing like playing online like I've been playing here within the last maybe 2 weeks. That's pretty much all I play. I don't play anything else. No, I don't. Those third person, or I guess first person, not third person. First person shooting games, I've never been in. I haven't been any good at that crap. I've tried. I'll play a little bit of 2K every once in a while.
Extra point by Bass, up and good, and it's now 21-7. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away from the six. And he won't quite make it to the 25.
Appreciate it.
Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three alongside Charlie. get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10.
Sometimes it gets frustrating as hell. Nice, man.
Gabriel Davis, 77 yards. And the Bills come right out of the locker room and score here the opening minute of the third quarter. That's the score you felt they had to have here in the third quarter to get back in this game.
And you know that there's an emphasis on their side. Hey, we know this. We know where we are. But sometimes that binds you up so much that you try too hard, you don't get the score.
Yeah. Yeah, kind of let him behind him.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT
right.
Miss from the six.
Yeah, there's so many. I got a lot of buddies that I play online, and they like to run the ball a lot, so I'm always creeping those safeties down. Yeah. Yeah.
Three drives, three scores, and knock it on the door again on drive number four. And now they'll throw with Allen. Touchdown, Bills!
wanted to throw to that tight end until I saw the safety come down. I know.
Fielded just outside the goal line.
You would think it wouldn't.
Just shy of the 25.
You would think they wouldn't pair you up with somebody of the same team. That's a...
Second and four from the 22.
hold on to it. He was all over his damn back, too. I thought he was going to knock it down.
After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. McKenzie now from his end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. Throwing on first down is Allen. Oh, he drops it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone. Defensively, you look at the numbers, another incomplete pass that we just saw, and they're under 200 yards passing for the game, so they've done their job on that side of the ball.
Yeah, recently I was actually working a game where a quarterback had a streak of five straight games without a 200-yard game, and that was a big talk both in his town and amongst his team. How do we get the passing game going? So big credit to them. Under 200 today.
That's coverage you'd expect to see in a tie game late, not in a lopsided game like this. They are not letting up.
Throwing is Allen on third. Out to Knox, and he's got it along the sideline. They'll wind up getting just a yard out of it. And that's going to make it fourth down. Did they maybe play that too safely on third down? I know you don't want to just throw a ball blindly downfield, but that didn't help them a whole lot.
I think they probably said if it's open, take the shot. If not, get something safe because we do have fourth down to try and pick it up.
Now Allen, gotta have this one. Escaping the pressure right. And able to catch it, but he's out of bounds. And a throw taken beyond the sideline, and that's going to be a turnover on downs. Well, at this stage of the game in the second half, down three scores, I guess they felt like they needed a push.
And let's face it, with this deficit, if they give up another score here after they didn't get it, does it really matter?
Right.
It really doesn't. They had to go and try and make something happen if they had any chance of winning this game.
10 yards there to start the drive, and just enough by about the length of the football for a first down.
Block.
Here to pick up the first down.
backwards.
And they go the wrong way on this one. Losing yardage back at the 12. They'll wind up losing a couple yards here on the play. And it'll be fourth down.
Excuse my snarkiness here, but isn't the idea of completing a pass supposed to mean you get downfield and gain yards?
Especially on third down.
Yeah, that one. How about the defense? They figured that one out in a big way. Yeah, they completed it all right and lost yardage.
Good game, man.
Dial up on fourth. They executed it for 9 yards, and the offense stays out there. Well, they probably don't need to run a play here, but you wonder if they're going to be able to resist on first and goal. So it's a victory here for the Buffalo Bills, and maybe more importantly, a victory in the division, which always helps.
And on the road. How about all of that rolled up into one? Because how often do you see division games get decided by this much of a margin? They jumped all over them. And a division game is usually a touchdown or less because these two teams know each other better than most teams in the league. In this case, that didn't hold up. On the road, big margin, big victory. Oh, yeah, that flight home will be good.
We finna turn it.
So that'll do it for my partner, Charles.
Done
Davis,
for the night.
And the best darn crew in the industry. I'm Brandon Gaunt. This has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. With that, we say so long from Buffalo.
Well, good thing the Bills won. He said he didn't play that much online. Or play much, I guess. He's right. He doesn't. And that one right there, just, I don't know what happened there.